Time right now is 5:08. It's time for your morning rush here. Newly released body cam video shows a confrontation involving a Fort Worth police officer from the officer's point of view. She was responding to a woman's call for help, saying she was suicidal. That woman picked up a knife and would not put it down. The officer shot her. The woman survived. Police have now charged her with aggravated assault against a public servant. That case is now under investigation. And a former